Hey, what's up? It's your boy Serge from MCAP Home Loans. Hey, thanks for sending over that application. I noticed that you marked married,
but you didn't include the spouse's information and the FHA requires it.
All joking aside, if you mark married, we have to include the spouse's information, even if they're not gonna be on the loan. So make sure that if you mark it, you include all the information. It'll make your approvals go a lot faster. Peace.